I would say that it's a big school, and there's a lot of different groups of people.
This is overall a pretty good school. That's enough. Thanks.
There's too many stairs.
Yeah.
Bottom line, too many stairs.
Beverly is constantly changing.
When you say, I go to Beverly Hills, child, you feel very good, okay?
How would you describe Beverly in one word?
I think we would describe it as trendy.
Awesome.
Contemporary.
Silly.
Silly?
What was the question? Yeah, silly.
Go, go, get him, and when you get him,
one. Beverly is a place that you go to when there is nobody.
Help, I need somebody.
Help,
not just anybody.
Help.
You know, I need someone.
Help.
When I was younger, so much younger than today, I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days have come, I'm not so self-assured. And I'll find a change of mind, open up the doors. Help me if you can.
So this burette, what you'll do in the lab is fill it up with three different types of solutions to the zero mark.
How much chlorine is in KClO3?
Help me if you can. Anybody's helping anyway. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. And I'll find a change of mind, open up the doors. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being around. Help me get my feet back on the ground. Won't you please?
Breathe one bomb is evermore, I'll fan your cheeks for you.
Quiet up there!
Unless these gentlemen retain their seats, my cane may bite their ribbon.
That will do!
Why are you staring at my nose?
Does its color appear to you unwholesome?
Possibly you find it just a trifle
large.
Yeah.
We are once again placed at the bottom of the priority list, and it's simply unacceptable for me.
We may have lost this one battle, or we came close on it, but we'll win the war overall.
Beverly is a very diverse school where you have a lot of different kind of cultures coming together, and I would say it's interesting.
Standing in the middle of nowhere, wondering how to begin, lost between tomorrow and yesterday, between now and then. Now we're back where we started. Here we go round again. Day after day I get up and I say I better do it again, again.
Where are all the people gone? was to, our first goal was to win our tournament, and we finished second. Our second goal was to win the league, and we did that. And our third goal was to make the playoffs, we've done that. And our fourth goal is to win the CIF championship, and we'll have to see about that.
We won championships in baseball and basketball and track, and so I think you whatever our students do, they do it at the top level.
Days go by and you wish you were a different guy, different friends and a new set of clothes. You make alterations and effects in your bones, a new house, a new car, a new job, a new nose. But it's superficial.
Beverly different, and the thing that makes the Beverly student different, perhaps, than another high school, is that in this high school, we not only have a strong academic program and a strong academic emphasis, but we also have students that are really interested in having the best yearbook, the best school newspaper, the best performing arts department, the best athletic program. The school has strength in numerous areas, so that's what makes the strong school.
I usually don't like to talk about the negative, but today's subject is drugs, and for me that's the most negative and most destructive thing that faces our nation.
If you will learn from other people's mistakes and make right decisions from the outset, there are so many pains you'll never have to feel.
I've been playing pro football, like you said, for 14 years. I take care of my body, love my family, and I love people. And that's the reason why I'm here, and that's the reason why I want to encourage you. Stay away from drugs. Thank you.
Good chance of making CIF. I mean, Casper Bailey winning CIF.
keep you any way I can.
Today is a celebration of Cinco de Mayo, and Dr. Gutierrez of our faculty every year puts on an extravaganza.
Es un recital que estoy diciendo con Will a mi lado y quiero comienzo. Soy Bosque, el hermanito con el pelo corto. Nadie lo corto porque lo corto solo. De día de verdad no pienso que se va.
Aquí estoy en casa, solo, solo yo. Si tú no vienes ya, llámame a mí. No seas cruel. Sabría si esperando estás por mí.
We have come to the end of another wonderful Cinco de Mayo celebration at Beverly Hills High School. You've been a wonderful part of it. Thank you very much. Adios.
The name of this play is A Flea in Her Ear. This is the best play ever. It's a farce. We're raging to the fullest potential because we're having fun.
Doctor, what is it when a person has, well, on both sides of the stomach, a sort of continual tingle?
That often comes in the ovaries.
Oh, it does. Well, I've got it.
Well, my friend, you'll have to have them out.
No, sir, if I've got them, I'm going to keep them.
Well, I didn't ask you for them, did I?
No, you
well,
didn't.
Well, let's not get into that.
You know what he said to me when he read the letter? He said, what does this woman want of me? Doesn't she know I'm never unfaithful to my wife?
He said that?
Word of honor.
Oh, Tonel, how happy that makes me.
Oh, Yvonne, do you repent now for ever having doubted him? Oh, what a dear, good, sweet fellow.
You're right. I was wrong.
My wife! My wife! No!
What's
going on? You!
You
let me! God, let me go!
Myself, Alice and Sarah, as your humble servant.
Oh, Romeo, Romeo! Wherefore art thou guilty? Deny thy love and refuse thy name. For if thou wilt not but be sworn my love, then I'll no longer be a captive.
Call me but love and I'll be new baptized. Henceforth, I never will be Romeo!
Only you, daughter!
Oh,
my God! So the father of God!
Thank you.
About 20 years, I've never seen anything like this.
It's almost unbelievable that we could construct something like this that would be so vulnerable.
We have no gas, no refrigerator, no lights. The house is halfway gone. What are we supposed to do?
This is crack cocaine.
The cartels fight back against our police protecting a multi-billion dollar enterprise.
Noriega is a very skilled thug. Eluded us. He's not running drugs, he's not running Panama, at present he's just running.
The United States is eager to work with the Panamanian people to rebuild their economy.
Think about the way in which some countries handle dissent. One has to be proud of what the Supreme Court did.
A new breeze is blowing across the Soviet Union. Let this spirit of openness grow. In short, tear down the Iron Curtain.
I'm going to be free. Free.
Yeah.
Fishfry, and as fall semester senior class president, it is my privilege to welcome you all to the commencement ceremony for Beverly Hills High School's class of 90.
Transformation towards true universal greatness and harmony. Congratulations, class of 1990, and class of a new decade, and class of a great and hopeful future. This graduation ceremony symbolizes a milestone, a turning point in one's life. It celebrates accomplishments, yet signals new challenges. It's goodbye linked with hello. Looking back and looking ahead. No wonder we all feel such ambivalence this morning. The class of 1990 will always be a special one for me. You were the first seniors to graduate during my tenure as principal. And now, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the entire staff of this high school, I present to you the graduating class of 1990.
Check is in the mail, and your little angel hung the cat up by its tail, and your third fiancé didn't show. Sometimes you wanna go where everybody knows your name, and they're always glad you came. You wanna be where you can see, troubles are all the same. You wanna be where everybody knows your name.
I really don't have a favorite thing about Beverly. I mean, it's the place where I go to school, but I guess the friends I made. I had lots of nice friends I made here.
I've had one of the best times of my life going to Beverly.
Just all one big happy family.
Be glad there's one place in the world where everybody knows your name. And they're always glad you came. You wanna go where people know people are all the same. You wanna go where everybody knows your name.
What do you think about that?
Rice is in the cafeteria.
It's good. It's like too big, you know?
Beverly Hills High School is a great place to go to school. I'm taking every opportunity that comes my way.
Cold, very, very cold.
Never near you to comfort and cheer you. Ooh.
at Beverly, but I had the best time. And I love Beverly because there are so many nuts here. Okay, people are on stage.